We're going to discuss it further. Joining us to discuss how this announcement could impact the stock going forward, Liz Dunn, founder and CEO of Proforma, and David Bahnsen, founder and CIO of the Bahnsen Group. Good afternoon to you both. Liz, if I start with you, I mean, the stock is down, but not too significantly. Elsewhere, clearly it's a win for the workers, and politically it seems, with the reaction from Bernie Sanders, it's a win there as well.
Right. I think there are two parts to it. So obviously there was this political pressure led by Bernie Sanders, but also the labor market is extremely tight, particularly at the low end. That's where we've seen the most job gains recently. We've seen upward pressure on wages, and Amazon is hiring. And so they sort of needed to do this to be able to continue to hire at the pace that they have been.
David, why do you have a problem with the economics of this?
Well, I mean, the biggest problem, if none of this was happening, is you have a stock price trading at 158 times earnings, hasn't made a bit of difference for an awful long time, and I have no way to time when it will make a difference, but the stock is priced far beyond perfection, so just for us as value people, it's way more expensive than we'd be willing to touch. But specifically with this, I believe that there is a real problem that will creep into valuation, will end up helping to compress that multiple. First and foremost, they will not end up spending more in wages. They will end up hiring less people. I think that Liz is right that they have a kind of hurdle they have to get over of new hire needs right now. But through time, they're going towards an automation process that's going to be hiring less people. They can afford to pay this greater increase in wages and now go trade it in for a chip of political optics that are really beneficial to them. But if anybody at Amazon believes that this is the last pound of flesh that the progressive left wing of the Democratic Party is going to try to get out of them, they have another thing coming. There's monopolistic issues, all kinds of stuff that I think Amazon's going to be in political crossfire for years to come.
But David, on the wage front, has this not proven that they've moved ahead of the curve and now will put the pressure on some fellow retailers, some fellow big corporations, and take the spotlight off Amazon for a while?
Well, again, it depends if you mean the optics and the politics of it or in terms of real substantive wage averages, because, of course, every company has different tiers of compensation. Not everything is centered on the lowest level of compensation, entry-level employees. So I think that you have certain competitors, and people talk about this a lot with Walmart, that on their entry level might have a lower per hour wage but have a higher benefits cost, or have significantly higher compensation to mid-level employees. So you kind of have to be able to look at the whole picture before you can evaluate it, not just politically but economically as well.